David here in Shanghai, China.
Okay, this is, I guess I'm vlogging, but, this is my room in China right now, and, I'm on the top of a bunk bed next to two other bunk beds, and a guy I met named Duke yesterday hooked me up with Wi-Fi, so right now I'm watching YouTube videos and editing my own YouTube videos, but here's the view outside my third story room. There's a little marketplace out there. So this is my second day in China. I met up with Kane. I got a taxi from the airport. That was fun. And went to Big Kane's place, and he showed me around a little. We got some Chinese food, so I had like actual Chinese food, and it was really good. And then we picked up catfish from the airport, so I guess today we're gonna go ride bikes around the city, so I'll show you a little bit of Shanghai. And I bought some wasabi green peas with my Chinese currency, so that was cool. And China's really cool.
Hello.
Hello.
So right now I'm riding my bike to Kane's place, which is like about 6 blocks away. So I'm riding on these Chinese streets. We're gonna get a session going, so I might get some clips for my actual edit, which would be exciting. So far I love China. This is awesome. So the traffic's pretty crazy, but it's kind of like riding through like Philly, or what I would imagine riding through New York would be like, but I'll do that when I get back to the States. So far I love riding through traffic, dodging cars and stuff, so it's fun. I think so far the best thing about China is that everyone finally appreciates pull-up bars. They've never seen them before, so they're all clapping for me when I do a pull-up bar. It's awesome. Alright, I made it to Kane's place. That's CNBMX, and there's his bike in there. Hey, tell them what we're doing.
Yo, we are in Shanghai.
We're in Shanghai. Why are we in here?
Because we make a trip, and for next 2 days is a Monster Jam right here.
Yeah, we're gonna ride Monster Jam.
Yeah, and Catfish is here.
Catfish is getting his bike together.
Yeah.
We're gonna pull his bike out, and then we're gonna go ride around.
Yeah, that's true. We hit the streets of Shanghai, bitch.
Yeah, hello.
Well, where's your front brake?
We gotta get it fixed.
You decade? You've done a couple decades.
You wanna do it? Yo!
Yo!
Woo! First
Yo.
Try!
I got it.
First day, first try.
Okay, that's the FPP.
So,
more bike.
Okay.
Bikes. So, take them and leave them wherever you want. There's GPS inside. So use this.
Yeah. So this is a real thing.
Wow! That was so fast.
Oh! Yeah, and the marker.
Nice.
We made it. Okay, so we're in the marketplace because Catfish needs his phone fixed.
Yeah, as you can see, people, we got a Chinese represent Michael Jackson.
Bro, he's got it.
He's a professional already.
Yeah, he.
car. They sleep with the lights. Nothing happened.
Younger.
Yeah.
Because our heartbeat is like, it's not like too fast.
Yeah, you should relax.
Yeah.
Alright.
Let's get some food.
Let's get some food. 3 blocks away, we turn right.
Alright, fuck it. We can get lost. It doesn't matter.
No, we're getting street. There's street meat everywhere.
Oh, yeah.
We're here at the new restaurant. None of us speak Chinese, and I hope this is good food.
We get food. Garlic noodles.
Uh-huh.
We just ate in here. Whatever this place is, so good. This man, not that man, this man, magician. That man, very good. Thank you for buying. That was awesome. Next time we'll buy your food, okay? This is the spot. It's awesome.
I was here before. Remember I was here?
On the side.
Yeah.
Cameras around.
Yeah, I know.
I give somebody camera to make a good picture of me.
No, I'm good. I have a mic.
We're gonna come when we on our way back. If it gets when it's dark, I'll.
What a fucking shitty skull.
We'll be like.
Sir.
Yeah. I live in California, but it's the most I've ever been in Canada.
Like, we're gonna get in a movie.
Yeah. All over
the. Do whatever you want.
What's your name again?
Hey, oh wait, hold on.
Hold on.
My name's Out of Focus Johnson.
My name's
I'm here. Hey. It's Juan Ryan, Montreal.
Okay, Montreal, Canada. Montreal. So we're in
Montreal.
Hey, I saw that. All right. So we're gonna film like a little thing for their. It is out of focus. All right, there we go.
There you go.
We're gonna film some bike tricks in front of this skyline.
With, by the way, literally the best camera in the world.
Okay. So this is a no bike bridge. So we just got kicked out by the cops off the bridge. And I just got paid 100 RBM, which is like $20 US money, for riding in a commercial for these Canadian people. So we got paid to ride bikes in China, and then we got kicked out by the cops. All right, so this is a Maybach. I'm about to hop in here. Yeah. No, there's not enough room, but I mean.
It's so nice.
Hello, sir.
Here's a Maybach.
It's so nice.
I don't know this man, but I'll sit in here. Hey, sir.
Yeah.
Maybach. Very good.
Very good car. Very good car. We just got paid to ride in the commercial. Now we're sitting in a Maybach. So we're living life in Shanghai. Picture with us too. So.
Yo. Yeah.
Nice. All right. Thank you. Sir, that is a lot of kush. That's a lot of kush. We found a spot. I grind on left. Ryan?
Oh, yes. That's the guy. That's
I think.
Me.
Woohoo. That's you? You're so happy. It's like you just sat in a Maybach. Yeah. Oh, yeah. You did.
Yo.
And I can give you some.
Yes.
More.
Come on!
Yes.
That's perfect.
You! Good? Yeah. Yeah. Very good.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Awesome. That is crazy. Even a security guard just watched this trick
and
said
yes.
It.
Yes, it was approved. They were up there. With a bent pedal. I, by the way, guys, I bent my pedal earlier today.
Wow!
Yo!
Okay, we met those people, and they're gonna help us get on top of the building later this week. So we're gonna go climb some buildings illegally. But we're on the way back to the hostel, and look at the view.
Hey.
Hey. Hi, Ryan.
Hey, guys.
Hi.
Hi, China.
She wants just noodles, no soup. And we are in a restaurant.
We're in a restaurant. What's that in your hand?
Cigarette.
Yeah.
Which was not from the store.
Yeah, not from the store. Not that kind. From next door.
Next door. We bring it.
Next door where it's a porn store. And they're teaching a little girl English in the porn store.
Yeah, that's true.
Welcome to Shanghai. I just got some Chinese Mentos. Now I'm going to pet a dog. Hey, buddy. Let's see if we can take a look at what's behind me. Woohoo! Okay, so here's a little bit of perspective. You can't really tell because it's not lit up anymore, but that's the skyline that I was riding in front of on that bridge. Yeah, we rode quite a long ways, and that's the building that I was riding in front of doing the stair sets that I half cabbed and everything. So that was day one of vlogging in China, and there's a train, so that's cool too.
Yeah, cheers guys.
Yes.
Where's yours?
Right about now. China's been awesome. I had to hit the first floor thing. It's 3 a.m., so the streets are like completely clear. So when I'm riding around on the streets, it's like no one else is there. And they clean the streets overnight. Every night they clean the streets, like with street sweepers, so it's awesome. So I have about like a 10-minute bike ride until I get to the hostel, and I have to buy my room back because I got my deposit back and everything. So I'm gonna go buy my room back. Maybe I'll record something on the way to keep me awake because I was falling asleep earlier. I'll show you a little bit of Shanghai at night. Like, to me, coming from New Jersey in the Pine Barrens, that's a spot. And here it's like, no, that's just a storefront. Tomorrow we're gonna wake up earlier and we're gonna go ride like street and go look for spots, and I'll definitely get some Instagram clips from Shanghai then, and I'm gonna be vlogging and putting clips in there, so that'll be fun. But yeah, that ledge is cool. It's exactly what I imagined riding through New York City would be like. And it's exactly like New York City in every way, except that you can't read any of the signs. The subway entrance, they're really cool. They look like you could ride them so easily. So I might try and drop off one of those. Not one with cars there, but... oh, actually, I could go over that car. Maybe I'll do that tomorrow. I still have to buy a room, and it's like 3 a.m. That's where Catfish and Kane are. In there. And all the lights are off, and so I'm just eating Mentos, and no one's inside. Okay, good morning. Right now I'm riding from my hostel back to Kane's place, see what we're doing for the day. But yesterday I almost did not get into the room. It was very hard to get in. I had to wake the guy up in the lobby. And then it was just really hard to get my room because no English at all. But I found a spot. Maybe I'll try and hit that spot. Looks cool right next to the dirty water. But yeah, I'll be at Kane's place in a little bit. We'll see what we're doing today. Okay, Catfish is getting glasses. I think I need money, and then I'm gonna get food.
Okay. Got 100 Chinese bitches.
Anyways, fried dumplings. Music video.
They had the same camera. No, you have the same camera.
Oh, vape god came. With those perfect balls.
My friend's shop is on the side.
So we're at the Agos place, and Catfish just bought some of these. I'm about to do it. So we're gonna go get our ears cleaned by Chinese men. Not these Chinese men, different Chinese men.
Yeah, there's something in this one.
Oh my god, it's the first time in my
life. First time in his life he's had his ears cleaned.
Okay.
Here we go.
Well, right. Oh my god.
Oh. He's using the huge tool.
Dude,
what the?
Holy shit.
Yo. That's disgusting. Wait.
Dude, that just came out of your ear.
What?
Yo.
Where's all this hair from?
Bart, you're my favorite Polish man.
Bart's been my favorite Polish man forever.
Make a soup with it.
It's not that much like this one.
Okay.
All right.
This is exciting.
What the fuck is in there?
Probably more than I think.
Okay, don't watch you guys get more into what he's got.
Chill out.
You're really getting in there. I can see it on my camera.
Yeah, vape and ear cleaning.
Like,
welcome to China.
So relaxing for me.
I got you.
I did.
Yo, that was so clean.
That was like, beautiful.
That was straight
that
to straight to pedals.
Awesome.
Hey, buddy.
Oh.
Hello.
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 Ni hao.
How do you do? Ni hao.
Ni hao.
Ni hao. Yo.
I mean.
I got new friend.
Nice, hold on.
No!
Hold on, wait.
That's my new friend.
That's so cool.
There we go.
Back to you.
What?
Oh,
中国人有丑，你要矮，你看，哇，这边，这边，这边，这边，这边，这边，这边，这边，这边，这边，这边，这边，这边，这边，这边，这边，这边，这边，这边，这边，这边，这边，这边，这边，这边，这边，这边，这边，这边，这边，这边，这边，这边，这边，这边，这边，这边，这边，这边，这边，这边，这边，这边，这边，这边，这边，这边，这边，这边，这边，这边，这边，这边，这边，这边，这边，这边，这边，这边，这边，这边，这边，这边，这边，这边，这边，这边，这边，这边，这边，这边，这边，这边，这边，这边，这边，这边，这边，这边，这边，这边，这边，这边，这边，这边，这边，这边，这边，这边，这边，这边，这边，这边，这边，这边，这边，这边，这边，这边，这边，这边，这边，这边，这边，这边，这边，这边，这边，这边，这边，这边，这边，这边，这边，这边，这边，这边，这边，这边，这边， Thanks, guys.
I wish I could do that.
No, I just can't write it.
What is the full on?
With the phone in the hand?
With the phone in the hand. With the phone in the hand.
There's no brakes, but I mean, I trust you.
Now we're gonna take a Chinese Uber to Hot Pot.
Hey!
Target!
Damn it.
Are they going there?
Yes, they're already there. I sent him a message.
Told him that
they're already there.
I'm ready.
No, he's on his way there.
White people don't like mixing meats. If you're gonna eat fish, you just eat fish. You don't eat fish and don't blow that at me.
This is kind of a spot. Kinda.
We're over, it's Mr. Easy.
No, full cab over.
Oh.
Here we go. Here we go.
I fucking toured all over fucking South Africa with these assholes.
White people don't like. I know you think you're a white person, just like I think I'm Chinese. But.
I don't think I'm a white person.
I'm gonna eat this. They're really good. Okay, we're in the Hot Pot restaurant. Alright, so we got me, you know, Bart, Bartek, you know, Alex, Dan Lacey, Rich Thorn, and you know Catfish, and you know Kane. Where did Kane go? There he is. Pretty sure this is popcorn. What kind of sauce do I want?
They all have the English on it.
Okay.
Mix with the sauce before you eat it.
Oh,
so
no.
Make it like a smoother.
That's the hot pot.
That was oil, right?
Oh, yeah, that's all.
Corn?
Yeah.
Good, yes.
现在咱们都剥开了，我先帮咱们下里面的丸子，一点一半吧，丸子，辣的不辣的？一半一半。
So you guys been eating like two different?
Are you vlogging?
好的，帮他们 just pull like how they do it.
Dude. I would eat it even if I wasn't impressed.
Come on.
Okay,
got it.
Yeah!
And a lot of pasta. Sir, what are you doing over? This is a restaurant.
I know that.
YOLO. YOLO.
We have all these riders come over and we'll just say, hey.
Now we're gonna do cocaine.
The sun never leaves the surface of the earth. All right. Now we're on a bus. Guys, we did it. We're on a bus. I don't know what's happening.
Oi, Lacey.
Yeah.
Memories.
Yo, open your eyes up and we're on stage in the...
Whoa! Oh, shit! Can you get to the top of that building?
Yeah.
That building?
Can't get some frogs.
No.
Real hot. Okay. Americano. That's bamboo scaffolding.
Oh, hi little guy. Come in the light so everybody can see your tiny face.
Let's do it. We're gonna go get her.
There's only one lady anyway.
Okay. We're all gonna get our feet rubbed.
Oh, that's so amazing.
Okay, we're out here on Shanghai streets once again, and this morning I'm going to ride over to CNBMX. We're going to meet up with Dan Lacey, Rich Forn, and Alex D, and we're going to go film some clips. Right, sir? Sir? Sir?
What you doing?
What you
doing?
Yeah,
the Muslim people sells the crack.
What?
There's no way. Everybody wearing fucking Jordans here. What the fuck?
Here.
I need to come here and take a fucking picture.
Yo!
Yo, what's up?
That's my car. Yeah, you like it? That's my car.
Before he go in.
Ni hao ma. You guys ride BMX?
You owe me 34, you old man.
I want my one right now.
35. Fuck you, what about?
Yeah.
Okay.
Boys, oh, it's backwards. You'll tell them. Just let me know.
Hey, white people.
Window.
I just sent to you.
I'll rate my waitress about that. Why?
Why?
I'll do one more cleaner.
Guys, see the sun? It's less than 5,000 miles away. Okay. Where do you walk? Have you ever seen the sun get smaller than Okay, think about this. Have you ever seen the sun different size? Some days you look at it, it's fucking like, holy shit. Same thing with the moon. Right?
Going under anything, it's just going away.
Shape of the earth?
Flat as fuck.
Shape of the earth? Can you ask him can you ask him in Chinese what shape the earth is?
Okay. Ah! That was a bad idea.
Today was by far the best day. Dan got a flat and then Bart got a flat, but I just rode Bart on my pegs, so he's about to patch it up right now. So we got all our bikes here, we're eating here today. Vapino, like Kane, vape god. All right, so I just took a fork out of the restaurant to use as a tire lever. So we got his tire off, we're gonna fix it, patch it, let the glue set while we eat.
This man stole my bike.
Sir. You want me to do a trick?
It's only trick.
Yeah.
It's only trick.
Look at this.
Come on, show them.
What, the homeless people?
Here is a little skate park plaza. They got a jam going on tonight, so we're gonna ride.
Oh my god. Yo. Yo. God damn. Yo! One more try?
Yeah.
Yo! What's worth it, bro? What's worth it?
Thank you!
Yes, thank you, Catfish.
Catfish Swagger Jagger.
Swagger Jagger.
On the scene on crime.
Shit balls.
What are you trying to do?
Fucking shit.
So, manual crazy line.
Maybe like, fuck! Let me think about it for a second.